Nice job, Molly. You ripped it.
It's all jelly. Don't rip it! It's hard to open!
No, it's not.
Dear Molly, I can't believe that it has been a whole year since my last visit, and you are now 7 years old. But elves have been very busy making all the presents and toys that I will soon deliver to all the good girls and boys. I've been making my list and have been checking it twice to see if you have been naughty or nice. And I noticed that Molly's Mullen was right at the top of my nice list. To reward your good behavior, the elves are making a very special Christmas present for you. What color do you think it is? Maybe it's from makeup and books you've been wishing for.
Ross Commentary.
My letter.
Mm-hmm. Mine says Ross Common Tacos.
Nice.
Be sure to be good and do as you're told by your dad and mom. And I will see what present I have for you on Christmas Day. I am really looking forward visiting you in Lebanon on Christmas Eve, so be sure to go to bed nice and early.
Merry Christmas. Aww. Hey, Mom, you want to know what I kind of did last night?
What?
I was trying to make little things that you could put on your keys from scratch.
Oh, that's cool.